In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a work breakdown structure organogram using Microsoft Word, Excel, or PowerPoint. So first of all, we're going to create a work breakdown structure in tabular format, and then we're going to convert it to a work breakdown structure organogram using Microsoft Word SmartArt. And the same can also be done by using Excel or PowerPoint. So let's open up Microsoft Word. So I've already created a work breakdown structure, the content of the work breakdown structure, and I've color-coded the different levels. So let's first create a multi-level list. I'm going to highlight all the work activities in our work breakdown structure, go to Home, and then select your multi-level list. Then we're going to create our different levels in the work breakdown structure by starting off with our architectural design, which is our first level. And I'm going to use Tab on the keyboard. Tab once. Then structural design, also our first level. I'm going to click Tab on the keyboard. And then mechanical, electrical and plumbing, again Tab once, to create our first level in the work breakdown structure. Now on the architectural design, the second layer, we've got prepare a concept design, tab twice, and produce our final drawings, tab twice. Then under structural design, develop structural plan, tab twice on the keyboard, produce final structural drawings, tab twice. Mechanical, electrical, and plumbing. Our second layer is our HVAC design, electrical design, and our plumbing design. Under HVAC, our third layer now is to produce a final HVAC drawings, tab three times, produce final electrical drawings, tab three times, and produce final plumbing drawings, tab three times. So this is our work breakdown structure now in tabular format, and now we're going to create a work breakdown structure organogram. So let's copy designing a house. Right-click on my mouse, say copy, and then we're going to insert our SmartArt. So go to Insert, SmartArt, Hierarchy, and we select our organizational chart, say OK. Then we can delete everything in the text box. Say Control V and paste our tabular format work breakdown structure into the SmartArt. And then we've created our organogram. Let's just go back. We can also type the information in the organogram. So let's start at our first layer. Let's say design a house. We can delete our assistant box, delete, and in our first layer, say architectural design, enter, and then tab as well to create our next level. So say tab, got our concept drawings, enter. Final drawings. And so we can continue to create the work breakdown structure in organogram format. You can also watch one of my other videos on adding numbering or coding to the work breakdown structure. That is to add your numbering of or coding, indicating the different layers in the work breakdown structure. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Or you can subscribe to my channel for more project management related videos.